baby went into a deep coma this morning. 3 months to the day. Doctor said it was a matter of months, maybe. 2-3 at the most. How right can you be, Dano? Is there anything I can do to help, Steve?
She cried so hard. She choked on her own tears. Telephone turned to salt in my hand.
Steve, this once, can't you back off?
She said she'd gone to Dr. Fremont, that there was still time. The good doctor promised her that she'd heal Tommy if I'd stop persecuting her. If I'd promised that I wouldn't go to the trial next week, wouldn't testify. She begged, Nano. My own sister begged.
I have had it. Right up to here. Who the hell made me Big Daddy to the world? What do I care if the great snowed American public want to blow $1 billion a year on phony quacks and cures? What do I care? And what's the big deal, anyway? Why should we get so steamed up about it? All I can prosecute on is one lousy count. Interstate sale of mislabeled or misrepresented merchandise. One count! Maximum penalty, $1,000 fine, or 1 year in jail, or both. With this one, it ought to be murder. Murder. On 100 counts.